आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Question is, a particle is moving in xy plane in a circular path with center at origin. If at an instant the position of particle is given by 1 by root 2 I plus j, then velocity of the particle is along. So here we can say, we know velocity vector is given as r cross omega vector. Now, since the particle is moving in xy plane, hence we can say here the angular velocity can be either in plus z direction or minus z direction. Therefore, r vector here is given as 1 by root 2. We have I cap plus j cap cross omega vector can be either plus k cap or minus k cap. Now, here this on cross product gives us plus minus, we can say 1 by root 2. Now I cross K gives us minus of J cap, and we can say here J cross K gives us plus of I cap. So this here simplifies as plus minus, we can say 1 by root 2 I cap minus J cap. So our velocity can either be 1 by root 2 I minus J or 1 by root 2 J minus I. Amongst the four options, the correct option is option number 4, either 1 or 2. Hence, we can say 4 is the correct answer. So 4 is our answer.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare Doubtnut app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.